wealth and himself.
We make in our lives, we think it's us.
Hallelujah. God is good all the time. Amen. I'm not sure who taught us this, but someone taught us to say God is good all the time God is good. Even when you go overseas, it's just the same thing. I'm not sure who taught us all of this. Hallelujah. Siyabonga sibonga kakhulu sibonga uNkulunkulu ngegama lika Jesu Christ. Amen. Ngicela ubingelele umpostoli. Ngibingelele umfundisi ubonge. Ngibingelela bonke abafundisi abakhona endaweni. Ngokuya ngokuhlukahlukana kwezitulo zabo nezinkonzo zabo. Ngibingelela wonke umuntu okhona endaweni ngegama lika Jesu Christ. Amen. Hallelujah. Mangibonge futhi nokuthi kunesitulo. Amen. Ngoba ngiyaye ngihlupheke makufanele ngihlale phansi. Several years ago I had a brain operation, and when I went to the hospital, the first doctor that attended to me said to me, "It's because you are too tall. You are suffering from an over excretion of hormones." That's what he said. Of course, the other doctors who came said that was nonsense. Thank God for people who know better than us. Yeah. Hallelujah. Amen. Well, if you have your Bible, please turn with me to the book of 1 Peter. Nkulunkulu muhle. We are busy in a conference ebandleni eKatlehong, and the churches that are this side have come together for a conference, and those that are that side, Mpumalanga, bahlangene babodwa nabo ngegama lika Jesu. Amen. Umfundisi uMahlo has been introduced, engihamba naye. Kunabanye abazane engihamba nabo futhi angazi bakuphi. Auschicho, where are you? Nangi Auschicho, no Brother Henry. Ngicela nime nje. Amen. Nime nje nithi bese nihlala phansi banibone nje. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Ngiyahlala phansi. Aba asibaphakamisi bengibaintroduza nje ukuthi ngihamba nabo. Amen. Hallelujah. Ngifisa-ke ukukhuluma ngezinto ezithile namhlanje, and I hope that sizo-understand. Ngizongena esingisini, ngiphinde ngingene sesizulwini. Ngikene sisuthu, ngikene nthongitseding. Ritla bona fela or ritla mare fela kai. Amen. But I believe all of us, I want to understand exactly what I am trying to bring out to you this morning. Afternoon. Njwa likushuma eleksen, like flames of fire. Amen. 1 Peter chapter 1, I'm going to begin this at verse 9. I'm going to go down with it. And several things that I want us to look at in this particular passage of scripture. Remember that the verses are not original in the Bible. It is the text that is original. The verses are put there because we need to understand better. You need to have verse 1 and verse 2 and verse 3. But originally, you don't have verse 1 and verse 2 and verse 3. So if you study the Bible, you can't study it with verse 1 and verse 2 and verse 3. Ngithola ngithi bazalwane. Mama kamunga fundi verse, funda yonke into. Uzo ukuthi kuthiwani before uzokhuluma ngeverse. Mangathi 2 Corinthians 5 verse 17, abazane bangamkhota. Mase ngithi 2 Corinthians 5 verse 16 akekho maziyo. Thule zayona. Amen. Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngoJesu namhlanje. Jesus. Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngoJesu. The reason why ngifuna ukukhuluma ngoJesu yingoba yonke into esihlangane ngayo nesihlanganisayo iuJesu. Ngifuna ukukhuluma ngoJesu ngoba izwi likaNkulunkulu kusukela kuTestamente elidala kuya kuTestamente elisha likhuluma ngomuntu oyedwa igama lakhe uJesu. Ibandla likaKristu kulula ukuthi sisuke emkhondweni and move away from where we are and move away from Jesus and go into some other things. That's why even today the church has become a place of entertainment. Ayikhuluma namazayona. the church has become a place of entertainment. Even worship is not really worship. It's just entertainment. So ngifuna ukuthi sibuye endaweni yakuqala la siqala ngoJesu siphinde futhi sigcine ngaye uJesu. In other words, if there are other things that sizenzayo masizenze kodwa sizenze around uJesu. That's why the Bible says sakhiwe phezu kwesisekelo sabapostoli nabaprofet uJesu kuyi yena uqobo lwakhe yitshele egumbi. He is the chief cornerstone. In other words, if Jesus is not there, even the apostles and the prophets cannot be there. Niyayithola lento leya ngiphasalana. So ngifuna sikhulume ngobani ngoJesu. Ah angazi ke ngiyazi ngihlala ngibuzwa ama topic ama ebheda. Ngihlala ngibuzwa. Amen. Ngibuzwa lapha yana emuva kuthiwa bonje bokhuluma ngani. Ngithi I'm not sure ukuthi ngikhuluma ngani. Ithini njena nibhale kanjalo. Amen. Praise the Lord. This is wonderful. I want to preach in this church all the time. Amen. Hallelujah. At least I can sit down ngibese ngilingana nabo bonke abantu. Amen. Before I read the text, I was listening to a man of God who was preaching at our church about 2 weeks ago, who mentioned a story, and then, because I was listening to a song, it's a song that I love, but I listened to it, and then, but when he started referring to the song, one of you know the song, I'm going back to the heart of worship. It's all about you, Jesus. All about Bangakabazi. Bangakabanga yaz. Bangakabanga nanda ba uting tine. And then he started relating the story Saleongoma. Now, but many people sing the song, but originally the man, I don't know who the man is, who sang this, wrote the song because ebandleni lakhe uNkulunkulu spoke to him ukuthi ngifuna ususe konke ama instruments. Ngoba labantu abasa worship baya entertainwa. Wathi ngifuna ususe konke. Bachule manje ngomlomo kuphela. That's when he started writing this song, going back to the heart of worship. Ngoba I worship kulula ukuthi ibe yi entertainment. Sihlangane sicule siphakamise izandla kube mnandi. Kanti esikhathini esiningi sinandisa umzimba. Sigijimisa igazi. Igazi liyagijima noma uJesu engekho. Manje ke lokho singakwenza esitekene kho lapha yana siyokubukela ama movie sigijimisa igazi asidingi ukuthi sispend imali sihlangane la. Uma sizohlangana endaweni efana nale akufanelanga sihlangane ngaphandle komnikazi wendaba. Manje I want to go into the word of God and get us to look at ukuthi kusuka kudala kusuka wasekuqaleni lento ingoJesu hayi omunye umuntu ayikho ngabefundisi ayikho ngabapostoli abaprofeti abavangeli abafundisi abelusi nabefundisi. It's not about us, it's about Jesus. Thina sikhona la uzokwambulela uJesu. Uma sesimbula ezinye izinto ngaphandle kwaJesu sesiphumile emkhondweni silahlekile. Ngazi manje ayitholana lento engiyishoyo bazana. 1 Peter chapter 1 verse 9. Receiving the end of your salvation, is in the New King James. Receiving the end of your faith, the salvation of your souls. Let's go forward, verse 10. Of this salvation the prophets have inquired. Now when we say the prophets, it's talking about prophet best testament. Of this salvation the prophets have inquired and searched diligently or carefully, who prophesied of the grace that would come to you. Searching what or what manner of time the Spirit of Christ who was in them was indicating when he testified beforehand of the sufferings of Christ and the glory that should follow. Now we're talking about our prophet, the Testament del Dala. The Bible says they prophesied of the grace that was going to come. But when they saw the grace that was going to come, they became interested. They were intrigued by what they were seeing. But then they started researching and they diligently inquired of this grace that was going to come. Umoya kaNkulunkulu, umoya kaKristu obukhona phezukwabo noma obukubo waqala wabanceda kwi search ne noku inquire neiprofetiza wabanceda ukuthi hayi mawehla naye ezokutshela ukuthi cha le ndaba enikhuluma ngayo akusiyo eyenu. It's not for you, it's for those that are going to come. Hey. And mayehla ithi neingelosi, angels desire to look into these things. Bahlala babuka, bathi yinhle lento. Bathi awubukeni lento kuthiwa umusa, yinhle kangakanani. Umoya kaNkulunkulu wathi yayinhle yona. Isetsheni, niyazi, nibhale ngayo. Kodwa akusiye yenu. In other words, ngeke nize ni experience. Kukhona bazoyi experience enzelwe bona. Uyazima ubheka kanjalo, can you imagine ukuthi utshelwa ukuthi kunemali khona ye church building 50 million rands yokwakha ibandla. Umpostoli uMakhabu aye athi uyithatha leyo mali ufuna ukwakha ibandla kuthiwa akuse yakho. Eyabanye abantu abakafiki baseza wena ungayibala nje kuphela. Hey. Ungayibala nje maso uyibalile uyibhale phansi ukuthi imalini kodwa ungayithinti ngoba kahle kahle akuse yakho. Bayeza banikazi yilento eshiwo lana ngamanye amagama laba prophet they searched babona ukuthi kukhona lento okuthiwa umusa ezayo kodwa asikwazi ukuyexperience lento okuthiwa umusa eyabanye abantu abaseza. You know, ngicela ukuthatha i-detour just a little bit. Let's go to the book of Hebrews. We'll come back here. Hebrews chapter 10. I want to show you something, then we'll come back to this. Ngoba iBhayibheli lonke lixoxa indaba eyi-1, lixoxa indaba kaJesu. Manje ke nathi ukukholwa kwethu kufanele kuxoxa indaba kaJesu. Noma ngabe sengenza izinto ezingakanani, yabona noma ngabe I become the best usher, the best hostess, I become the best whatever in the church. Mara if relationship yami no Jesu ayilunganga, konke lokho ngikwenzayo is just something secular, something that's in the flesh. Umsebenzi wami oqala is not to become the best whatever in the church. Umsebenzi wami oqala is to become ukuthi ngibe umuntu on a relationship e right. No Jesu Christ. But as understand ukuthi kahle kahle labantu okuthiwa yeza lento iza kubo hobani. But listen to this, Hebrews chapter 10, yeah. For the law having a shadow of good things to come and not the very image of those things can never with those sacrifices which they offer year by year continually make those that come thereunto perfect. The Bible talks about the law. Tule Zion. The Bible talks about the law. It says, for the law having a shadow of good things to come, but not the very image. Amanye amagama, umthetho ubhekene nesithunzi. Awubhekananga nomnikazi wesithunzi. Uma ngiza, ukuthi nje isithunzi sami sikoside. Asifani nami, amen. Uma ngiza, kuqala ukuqhamuka isithunzi sami, angithi lento leyo ivusa ilokhu zani indlebe namehlo ukuthi khona okwenzakalayo khona okuzayo. But ungasibukela isithunzi until mina ngenze njani ngifike. Naturally uma sowubona umnikazi wesithunzi uyakhohlwa isithunzi. Ubheka umnikazi wani wesithunzi. So iBhayibheli ithi umthetho kahle kahle uyisithunzi somnikazi wesithunzi. Umnikazi wesithunzi uJesu. So in other words, the prophets bebebhekene nesithunzi. Bes researcher. Bengakamboni umnikazi wesithunzi. Manje into ebhedisa lohlelo ukuthi labantu laba noma sekaqhamuka umnikazi wesithunzi, uJesu uqobo lwakhe babhizi balandelana nesithunzi. Abasabhekananga nomnikazi wesithunzi. Phela once umnikazi wesithunzi wafika, we do away with the shadow. Asana ndaba nayo. See, that's why namhlanje people are taking us back to Judaism. Because they are trying to get us to focus on the shadow. Namhlanje makuthandaza afanele basifakise amashola, ama prayer shawl wamaJuda. Amen. Ngiyazi abanye nawafaka. Ukuthi ngoba wafakwa la ekhaya and is now. Mara nawafaka emakhaya. Mawisikhathi sokuthandaza umuntu uyagcoka I prayer shawl. Ayothandaza. Kuhle kona ngoba yinhle prayer shawl. Mhlambi yamesha nawe asangali. Amen. Asali kodwa iqinisweni uya uthatha into ekudlulwe kuyo. Into ebeyikhomba phambili ukuthi ukhona ozayo laba babeyifaka lento bethandaza ngayo had the reason ukuthi why bethandaza ngayo lento beyixoxa into ezayo bayi researchile lento ezayo bafunda ngayo bayithola impendulo yokuthi yebo fundani ngayo akuseyeni kodwa bakhona abanikazi balento uzothi umnikazi wesithunzi maye fika uzozala abanikazi balento so uthe uJesu maye fika wafika kanti vele lento noma bongasiya abaprofeti bakudala eyethu so asikhuluma indaba yakusasa sikhuluma indaba yanamhlanje usindisiwe namhlanje uzelwa kabusha namhlanje You are healed today.
Amen.
You are delivered today.
Amen.
Not tomorrow.
Amen.
If any man be in Christ, he is a new creation.
Amen.
Sometimes you don't believe that. Sisakholwa njengamaJuda. Ukuthi yeza lento. Uthe nomuje uMesaya sekafikile namhlanje basakhuluma indaba yokuthi uyeza uMesaya. Akakafiki. Hey. Masihlale nje lapho ku Hebrews we'll go back to that later on. Hebrews 10. Sithe for the law having the shadow of good things to come and not the very image of the things. It says it can never with the same sacrifices which they offer continually year by year make those who come or who approach perfect. Angitwasana nge testament elidala. Abantwana bakwa Israel bebehlaba ukuze baxolise phambi kwaNkulunkulu. Bokuba ke nesihlatshelo esenziwayo sake wonke uIsrael ebesenziwa once a year. Bokufanele kuphume igazi. Le gazi leli beliblinda uNkulunkulu masayibeka kanjalo. It blinded God to the sins of Israel. It did not remove the sin. It covered the sin. So when God looked at the sin, he did not see the sin. He saw the blood. But the blood only lasted for 24 months. Sorry, for 12 months. My math is bad. Long corner is 24. Amen. Amen. Manje laba mabhaketa amasha. No, sorry, sorry. Sorry. It's 12. Hey. Hey. Xolo uzengqoshwe kule sonto. Makuphela 12 months. So kufanele kube nomunye umhlabi nesinye isihlabelo futhi esenziwayo. Still noma kunjalo. Leso sihlabelo esenziwa igazi lakhona alisusi sono. Liyasikhavara. In other words, you could still go and think about isono sakho. You could still go and say, "Eish, I am a sinner. It's just that God looks at the blood and sees me as the righteousness in the law." But then the Bible says, that blood that is shed does not make those who approach perfect. In other words, the blood of Jesus, hey, Hassan, this is very hard to accept. The blood of Jesus makes those who approach perfect.
Yeah.
You see, lento beyihlanganisa abaprofeti be Testament elidala. Ukuthi awubuke. Mabe researcher bebheka izinto badayi man. Thina igazi esiphila kulo ku Old Testament livala izono. Awubuke kuzoba nesikhathi la igazi ngeke lisivale izono lizosusa. Can you imagine you have the revelation of that? Bareka fikile yonto leyo. And when now na revelation ifikile lento kodwa uyunderstand. Awi bona, we understand. Now usafuna ukuthi mhlawumbe 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 but lithi lithi it makes those who approach perfect asehle naye. For when they would not have ceased to be for then they would not have ceased to be offered. For when the worshippers once purified ama worshippers laba approacha ngitha beza kulokhuzane kuNkulunkulu through the law, ne? Though the worshippers once purified would have had no more consciousness of sin. It says the worshippers then. And when we talk about worshippers, and we're not talking about music. Hello?
Amen.
When Jesus said the worshippers, the true worshippers are worship the Father in the spirit and truth, yet no, he was not even talking about music. But we'll talk about that. This is God. It says the worshippers that come to the law, beza baba ama worshipper ngegazi le ilwane. If ever that blood was powerful, then they would not have had a consciousness yes or no.
Amen.
Which means, igazi lika Jesu. Amen. Elisebenzayo ku Testament elisha. Not only does it remove sin, but it also removes the consciousness of sin.
Amen.
I'm going to show you something. See, the Bible says in the book of Revelation, chapter 12, verse 10, it says, the accuser of the brethren, who accuses them before God day and night, and the devil accuses us day and night, is because Satan is accusing us, ufuna masingena ebukhoneni kaNkulunkulu, singabobokeli phambili. He wants to limit us in accusation. Ngoba masiya kuNkulunkulu, we want a relationship that's intimacy with God. But to Satan, my epizel, loge kumbuzizindo. Ufuna ukufaka consciousness of sin. So that ungasakwazi ukubobekelwe phambili. There are many Christians that want to pray. Mara mawuqala nje ututututu yangena. The accuser comes. He's there day and night. He goes into your conscience. No, he doesn't go before God to accuse you. Understand the scripture. It says he accuses them day and night before God. It means when you are before God, then the accusation comes. It comes in your conscience. And all of a sudden, boom. You can't go there. The accusation keeps coming day and night. So you have, the Bible says, and they overcame him, the accuser, by the blood of the Lamb and the word of their testimony. It's not talking about testifying here in front. No, it's not talking about that. Sometimes it's okay. Amen. But it says, by the blood of the Lamb and the word of their testimony, about the blood. The word of their testimony about the blood. So when all of a sudden, when you know more about the blood, you're able to understand what I mean. Lekas leli la palala. Umal palala lekas leli. Ujesu maye vuga waba fileyo. Hey, bazalwa. Uma ujesu vuga waba fileyo. Angiti kuna labu ujesu atini ngangtindi. And then all of a sudden he says, good, Thomas, fagi zanja zaku. Waba njana, fagi zanja, waba njana, waba ngamtindi. Let's cut hanga tindu, let's cut asazo nyugele zului. Ngoba before azobuya la emhlabeni ufanele mayeqeda ukuvuka ayo presenta igazi lakhe before God elakhe before God and God had to ukuthi alibheke legazi ukuza kwazi ukuthi cha yilwa ngempela nangempela walibheka uNkulunkulu legazi as a judge wathi cha yilwa ngempela lela lifani nelezimvu neimbuzi neinkukhu ayonke lento ebekwenziwa ebeyisetshenziswa ukukhipha igazi ukuthi alifanile leli yilo leli elizokwazi ukuthi lingambozi nje izono elizokwazi ukwenza njani ukuthi lizisuse izono. So in other words, when that blood was given before God and God said yeah, yiyo lento le, and the Bible says then God declared all of us, everyone, the whole world declared us just. Bam. I declare all of you just.
See, that's why if kunomuntu ozoya esihogweni izobulala inhliziyo kaNkulunkulu leyo nto. Ngoba uya kanjani esihogweni? Kahle kahle you are justified. All you have to do is believe and then boom, it happens. That's all. You see, it's difficult to accept this because sifuna imithetho. Sifuna ama rituals. Sifuna yonke lento so that in the flesh we can satisfy ourselves. Ukuthi asiyenzile lento. But kahle qinisweni, uNkulunkulu uwaneliswe igazi. Isatisfaction yokuqala ekaNkulunkulu ebeyidingeka. Let me say this again. The blood always speaks in three dimensions. It speaks, number one, in the dimension of God. Number two, it speaks in the dimension of man. Number three, it speaks into the dimension of the devil. It speaks in the dimension of God, number one. In other words, God needed the blood more than we needed the blood. For God to save humanity, he needed to be satisfied. Ukuthi lentengo le ekhishwayo iright. That's why I believe my tata legazi wal inspector wal beka wathi hayilo ngempela ne DNA lapha and everything kuphelele yonke lento walinikela phambi kaNkulunkulu. I'm just dramatizing it. The Bible just says he presented the blood. That's all. I'm not sure how he presented it. I'm just dramatizing it. Amen. Ungathi noma soshumela ngelanga bese uthi wafika. Yazi ukuthi njani mos. Wangena. Abavangeli. Abavangeli. Wasondela. Yazi abavangeli. Manje kuvuka kuvuleka amehla abantu abangaboni. Iyishosha zimi. Yazi abavangeli. Abavangeli banenhlanhla abavangeli. Yazi umvangeli angabheda, bheda, bheda uNkulunkulu amuve. Seriously. That's why sabadinga abavangeli. Ibhedi out. Ibhede. Uhlalela phansi mayishumayela. Uthi ngazi ukuthi wena ungathi mgodi vuleka ngingene. Ibhedi uzeyazi ibhedi out. Mayiceda ukubheda ithi asivalene amehlo. Kunenye ipresence kaNkulunkulu. Mina as a teacher of the word ngiyabuza ukuthi Nkosi awume kancane. Awume Nkosi. Le out le phela ibhedile ikhuluma ka next. How come uvusa ishosha? Mina ngiyashumayela la, ngiyafundisa, fundisa izinto precept upon precept, line upon line, yeah little and there little. Mangiqeda bahlala phansi bangishayela izandla kuphela. Mara le out yabheda le. Omunye washumayela umvangeli. Washumayela kwehla umoya, kwehla umlilo. Athi umvangeli ukhuluma ngecommitment. Ukuthi fanele sizinikele. NjengoPawuli owazinikela. Ehamba nonkosikazi wakhe uSilas. I'm telling you. Serious, behamba. Bephethe indodana yabo uTimothy behamba beshumayela. Beshumayela ivangeli. Yazi. Kwehla umlilo. Hayi uNkulunkulu yazi uGrace is not fair, I'm telling you. Kwehla umlilo yazi abantu vukisho uyamangala wena uyahlala uthi hayi. Mina ngifundisa eBible school ngitshela abantu ukuthi anofundisa izinto right. You must study to show yourself approved, you know. Le ndoda ayifundi le. Hayi Nkosi, hayi. But ke umusa yini bazalwane? Umusa. Hallelujah. Umusa yini? Umusa. That's why we don't deserve it. Amen. That's why kubalulekile ukuthi mawuqeda kusindiswa uphume kumvangeli. Kubalulekile ukuthi akusindise umvangeli. Mawuqeda uphume. That's why no Peter, ubani is it? Philip. Who preached? Mayeqeda kwabizwa abapostoli. Ukuthi umsebenzi soqalile. Mina njengomvangeli umsebenzi wami ukuqala. But angeke ngikwazi ukuqhuba. Ngoba mangathi ngiyaqhuba ngizomosha izinto. That's why izothola emasontweni amaningi aphethe umvangeli. Abantu bayangena. Abantu bayaphuma. Ngoba khona umuntu umfundisi wase okay asingasho kuphi. Lo mfundisi ngiyamazi negama lakhe seriously. Lo mfundisi lona wala idlamini. Sowethu. Wayeshumayela lo mfundisi kugcwala esontweni. Masokugcwala nje ayisokugcwala izona.
uzoqala phansi ashumayele manje abashaya 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 baphume bahamba besathi asokusela abantu abaright ke la umvangeli lo so bazalane we then understand that uJesu kahle kahle ufikile wazo not only did he come to remove sin but he came also to remove the consciousness of sin. So the blood spoke into that dimension of God. And God is satisfied with the blood of Jesus. And because God is satisfied with the blood of Jesus, he is satisfied with the fact that you are genuinely saved. You might not feel it. You might doubt it sometimes. But God became satisfied with the blood of Jesus. So as far as God is concerned, if because he was satisfied. But also the blood speaks into the dimension of man. It has to speak to me. I have to be, in other words, as much as God is satisfied with Jesus' blood for my salvation, I must also be satisfied with Jesus' blood for my salvation. Because the devil is satisfied with the blood of Jesus for your salvation. Oh yes, he is. All he does is just make sure you don't know. Because the more you don't know, the more he can lie to you. Yeah. And tell you what time and also in this one. When? Oh, bokufanele uthandaze izolo. Uthembise uNkulunkulu ukuthi uthandaza from 11 to 12. From 11 to 12, awuzange uthandaze bobukele ini. What le edlala ngo 11 to 12. Hey. In Imara, the only one. Amen. He was along 11 to 12. Amen. Abaninga yaza naniyazi. Now, because you promised God you would pray, and you did not pray at that time, and it was good when you did not pray because you were watching something you loved. So your feelings were great. But you went to sleep and your feelings, boom. And you wake up in the morning with the feeling that you did not pray. And then the devil comes at that time and says, that's because you're not really saved. This is the reason why you did not obey God is because you're not really saved. So he convinces you you're not really saved. He accuses you, and all of a sudden you carry the accusation in your conscience. And you walk every day with an accusation that you carry. And all of a sudden you start believing, I'm not really born again. No matter what, come and be healed. The evangelist is here, let's pray for the sick. Maybe I may not be healed because I'm not really saved. So because you don't know, your ignorance has caused Satan to be powerful in your life. But Satan knows the blood has spoken in his dimension. He knows once you apply the blood, done. There's nothing he can do. There's nothing he can do. The blood is powerful. That's why Jesus had to come to shed that blood. It's powerful. But igazi libalekile nesiphambano sibalekile at the same time. Kunezinto ezenziwa igazi ezingenziwa isiphambano. Kunezinto ezenziwa isiphambano. That's why I don't understand when people say, siyakhuleka baba ngegama nangegazi lika Jesu. Umbhedo wonke lo. Sikhuleka ngegama lika Jesu. Because if uzokhuleka ngegama nangegazi lika Jesu, then fanele ukhuleke ngegama ngegazi ngesiphambano ngobungcwele. Yonke lento ngoba yonke ithathwe yafakwa egameni lika Jesu. But ngoba you don't believe that, fanele ku-add something. Niyangizwa abantu baseMpumalanga? Niyazi abantu baseMpumalanga yibo laba ababesana lezi. Nabase KZN. Eh, ucabanga ukuthi wathiwa ingoma ezithi Jesu fike kuseni siphume KZN. Siphuma khona. Amen. Asiphuma ngale. Fike kuseni. Sebethi baqedile ngawo nathi singene emoyeni siguqa ngamadola why afike ekseni angeke ebusuku why angeke ebusuku afike ekseni angisho ukuthi ungasayiculi bengiphawula nje bengiphawula lithi uJehova ungumelusi wami ekseni. Now I love the book of Hebrews. I love the book of Romans. At Bible College, I teach the book of Romans as well. I love the book of Hebrews. I wish I can give you an opportunity to teach the book of Hebrews. I love it because it's very clean and clear. ayikhulumi nathi kahle kahle siyakopa nje ukushiwo ikhuluma namajuda itshela amajuda ukuthi kahle kahle kuzo zonke izinto enizi hold that dear amagazi nema rituals na yonke into that you hold dear Jesus is superior than all of them. Amana ngifuna ukuthi mawufike ekhaya let me share this with you ngicela mawufike ekhaya ufunde ne Hebrews 1 verse 1 ukhuluma ngokuthi uNkulunkulu in these days does not speak through prophets he speaks through Jesus. Eish.
Amen.
We Jesu. Ngikhuluma ngaba prophet labakudala be Testament edala ngithi abekho aba prophet ku Testament elisha. Bakhona. Ukuthi nje nathina yonke into e supernatural um prophet. Asingangeni kuyo ke kangako. In other words, the speaking of Christ has no comparison with the speaking of the prophets. They were at a lower level. That's why the prophets in the Old Testament, Maba prophet abebati, thus said the Lord. You'll never hear that in the New Testament. Bonke laba prophet abat, thus said the Lord in the New Testament, it's not necessary. Angisho ukuthi manithi, thus said the Lord, uNkulunkulu akakhuluma, but it's not necessary. Wen, mangibuka bazalwane. Ngoba uJesu mayefika naye iqobo lakhe azange athi that said the Lord uthi uJesu verily verily I say thina ngoba sikuye nathi mas prophet akumelanga sithi that said the Lord fanele sithi verily verily I say ngithi uJehova uthi ku niyazi aba prophet yababa abanguzisisi masokufika la because siyazithanda la ma drama ethu la siyawathanda la siyathanda idrama abekho abantu abathanda idrama njengabaprofet eyi umuntu uzoqala le ayele ayele before afika la ngazi ukuthi waye angazange avela afike la and hayi ukuthi uNkulunkulu idrama nje umprofeti hayi angazi Nelandana uthi ke ku chapter 1 ku chapter 1 angisikhuluma ngezo ku chapter 3 umbhali ukhuluma ngokuthi uJesu is superior than Moses bebemthanda uMose so umbhali uthi hayi nithanda umuntu all less than uJesu ku chapter 5 uthi uJesu is superior than the priests amen ngicela uzibhale nje phansi usifunda masose ekhaya Go chapter 7, uti Jesus is superior than Melchizedek. Go chapter 9, uti uJesu is his sacrifice is superior than all the other sacrifices that were ever made. So mawufunda incwadi yabaseHebheru ifunde ngaleyo ngalo mcabanga loyo ukuthi izama ukuxoxa nawe ukuthi uJesu mkhulu kangakanani. Sikhuluma ngegazi manje elehlile likaJesu ukuthi likhulu kangakanani kunamanye amagazi. Ake ehle mawunegazi likabazalane abantu base Africa bangakhola baya understand into yegazi baya understand into ye DNA before kuthiwa kune DNA dala sazi besingayibiza DNA because mina mangikhula ekhaya bathi uyogunda inwele make sure azisala ugunda khona yeah because bayazi ukuthi abathakathi bangazithatha mabazithatha bathatha DNA dala sizazi lezi zinto amazipho amagunda amazipho bathi aphi sifuna ukwalahla thina walahle ngoba once wagunde umthakathi angathatha amazipho wakho ngoba amazipho wakho arepresenta wena ne-DNA yakho awasebenzi that's why noma bethatha iy'ngubo bakuloya ngey'ngubo abafuna iy'ngubo ezikline bafuna andawe engcolile ngoba engcolile inensila insila yekabani eyakho insila represents your DNA bayakwazi ukuyisebenza bayisebenza bangene kuwo that's why uyazigada lezo zinto
amen
hey uyazigada uhambi nje uneka noma kuphi bayazi engikhuluma nabo amen bonke abahlekayo bayazi ngikhuluma nabo You see, Bazalan, the idea, just before I quit, the idea is that What we have is real than what they had. Asisafuni extra, sino Jesu. Masaneliseke ngoJesu nomsebenzi wakhe awenzile empilweni zethu. Sazi ukuthi we are the real deal. We are the real makoya thina. Makungabi nomuntu ozositshela ukuthi hayi kusafanele senze lokhu nalokhu nalokhu. Yabona njengoba ngishumayela ngidinga uJesu. Ngidinga ugqobo likaJesu angidingi purapura. Angisho ukuthi kuwrong uyifaka. Angidingi sigqoke esikhulu. Angisho ukuthi kuwrong usifake. Osifakayo makasifake. Kodwa ekuqinisweni mawusifaka sifake usitshele ukuthi nje ngiku Catholic fashion. But it has nothing to do with Jesus. Absolutely nothing. All I need is Jesus. That's why in the bandla lokuqala baye beku crisis. Ibandla lokuqala beku crisis ukuthi sibafundisana abantu bezizwe. Ngoba lento le akuse yabo le. Nangu Jesu sekafikile. So ngicela uyeke sino Jesu. Yeke kusifakisa yonke lento ofuna usifakisa yona. Yeke kusifakisa ngisho nama prayers whatever. Ale lokuzane lokhu sicela usiyeke tu. Ngoba sogcina usifaka neidwaba usifaka nani. Siyekele sino Jesu. Usanele. Uma ngine relationship yami no Jesu nganele. Uma kunezinye izinto engizifakayo lalela la. Uma kunezinto engizifakayo mangingafaka uJesu kuzo. Ngoba abantu bahluka ukuthi mase bafaka ukukhololo babo bafaka uJesu kukhololo. Akekho uJesu kukhololo. Ukhololo yindwangu yo. Cishe ngathi indwangu yomlungu. Sokunabantu abanendwangu. Amen. Yindwangu. Amen. Ukhololo. Ufana nalesi ude ngigqokile yini? Yindwangu. Wena ngifake yona or ngifake ukhololo. Still ngifake indwangu. Kuyafana. As long as mina ngingathi there is a spiritual significance to that. Because there is none whatsoever. Especially to me as a Christian who is black, who lives in South Africa. I don't need all the drama yalaphana in the Middle East. No. Angithi ngicede ungakhohlwa ukuthi ubuJuda number 1 has nothing to do nokuthi ufana nomJuda ngokwenyama. The first original Jew was not even a Jewish at the time because wasn't a Juda ngaleso sikhathi. It was Abraham. The Bible scholars tell us he came from Iraq. Waba umJuda hayi ngoba ebukeka njengomJuda. Waba umJuda ngoba wenze i covenant noNkulunkulu. That is why even na kwaJuda na kwaIsrael abantwana bebetshelwa ukuthi umntwana mayena a male child mayena 8 days faneka abe circumcised. That is a sign of the covenant. So noma ngabe wangaphandle ongasi umJuda ngokwegama mayefika la e circumcised abantwana bakhe umJuda. Lo othi umJuda ohlala namaJuda uma engafuni ukusoka uyakhishwa sase umJuda. He's outside of the covenant of God. Ukubonisa ukuthi kuba umJuda has nothing to do with the flesh. Manje bafuna ukusithatha to make us feel guilty that we are Christians who are Gentiles. For us to actually be even accepted. Let's follow Judaism because Christianity comes from Judaism. Christianity doesn't come from Judaism. Yes, it has its history. Because Judaism is supposed to talk of Jesus anyway. But Christianity comes from God. I don't need to know the Jewish history for me to be born again and walk with God. I don't really need to know that. Ngiyazi abanye benu sengishaya into zenu. Uyazi mawufika lapha ekhaya so yakuthi why is Thandi drama mara? Why is Thandi drama? Ngicela ukubuza. Especially nina bomama. No, I'm just joking. Just joking. Why? Sithandi drama bazalwane. I'm gonna tell you people. All right, people pray. Oh, for what? For what? For what for? Why? It's like if I talk to God and then I don't do all of those things, God's not going to hear me. Kufanele sibuyele back to the New Testament, to understanding that God was satisfied with Jesus. And if God was satisfied with Jesus, I should be satisfied with Jesus. That is the only way I'm going to be able to fight the devil. Elambe khaya kuyofunda zonke lezinto enginikeze zona. Uthole ukuthi uJesu kahle kahle uyu manqoba. He's the King of Kings. the Lord of Lords, the great I am, the bright the morning star. Amen. Jesus. Amen. Jesus. Jesus. Let's stand on our feet.
Jehovah, ritepile, wena, runa, Jehovah, ritepile, alone, ritepile, wena. Yeah.